get the crown! The Guardian is waking up!
Protector's Enclave needs your help. Ashes will pull to raid the vault so soon after Belinda's attack. Thanks for your help in defending the vault. Unfortunately, the Ashes got away with the Crown of Neverwinter. The crown is a powerful symbol of rightful rule in this city. It must be found, for the Ashes can use it. The Ashes have stolen the Crown of Neverwinter from the vault, but we still have a chance to recover it. Just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Nashers are hiding the crown. We know that one of the thieves, a sly rogue called Honor Ray, uses a ruined building near the Driftwood Tavern as their hideout. The Nashers will flee if they see me or my squad approach, but you might be able to corner her and find out if Honor still has the crown.
Greetings. Is there something you wish to discuss?
Neverwinter. Ah, the hero of Neverwinter has arrived. It is good to finally meet you. I look forward to fighting side by side with you against the Cult of the Dragon.
Well met. Hello there. Are you interested in a battle of wits? I am apprenticed to a rather powerful and eccentric wizard. My master has hidden a number of scrying orbs throughout the Sword Coast. When activated, the orbs give the user a bird's eye view of the surrounding area. I have already located the orbs in Protectus Enclave, but I could use help locating the others. Please visit the orbs in Protectus Enclave to familiarize yourself with them. Keep your eyes peeled for any other orbs you may come across in your travels.
Welcome to Seven Suns Coster Market. Go in and check out the bazaar. Press M to find Seven Suns on your map.
Thank you.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Gothwin went to Black Lake. That explains a lot. If Gothwin's gone into Black Lake District, that's going to be trouble. Black Lake District is a mess. I'm not just talking about the sludge from the lake. The Nashor Rebels are openly defying Lord Nevermore's rule and are attacking anyone who won't swear loyalty to their leader, Karzov. Meet with Private Hothwadon Falwyn. If Gothwin is still in Black Lake, Hothwadon will know about it.
Watch your step in this district. Black Lake is home only to the desperate and the well-met. I am Hothadon Thalwyn, private in the service of the city of Neverwinter, soldier in the squad of Sergeant Knox, finder of secrets, and hunter of criminals. I had not heard you were coming, but I look forward to working with you. Last I heard, Sergeant Knox sent you on the trail of one Gothwin Cooper. I have news of his whereabouts, but I fear it's not good. Our best hope for finding Karzov and the stolen crown lies with the Nashor cutpurse Gothwin Cooper, who took part of the theft. I've marked a few of his known haunts on your map. Investigate those areas and see if you can turn up some clue to where he may be hiding.
How's that person supposed to make an honest living in this town? The Nashors claim to be revolutionaries, but they're just another street gang. They steal from the poor, claiming it's to overthrow a tyrant. But all they really want is to line their own pockets. Well, no more! I've still got a little coin, and I'll pay you well to recover some of the things they've stolen from us.
The Nashors are attacking travelers on sight.
Thank you.
Emeta, bless your heart. These meager goods might not seem like much to you, but to the poor of this district, they mean survival. At least for everyone on the...
The waterfront is a dangerous place. You have to hurry. Undead are boiling out of the lake and overrunning the waterfront. My sister Pinuin and our employer Hazel the Alchemist are trying to stop them. But if they don't get help soon, they'll be killed.
Prepared to defend yourself beyond this point.
I've been keeping Sergeant Knox apprised of your progress. I believe he's quite impressed so far. The dismissive note, the dead bodies, and the sewer key, they all add up to one thing. Godwin Cooper has been kidnapped by the infamous Dead Rats gang. We aren't the only ones who want Godwin to reveal the location of Karzav and the Crown. A gang of were-rat thieves, known as the Dead Rats, caught wind of his involvement and kidnapped him. The Nash has abandoned Godwin to his fate, so if you can rescue him, he will likely tell us everything he knows. The Dead Rats' lair is in the sewers here. I'll mark a known entry on your map, but be careful. Godwin is no doubt being kept deep within their nest.
The Nashers are attacking travelers on sight.
As a Harper representative, I hear many rumors whispered.
cannot guarantee
the
your
waterfront
safety
is a dangerous place. The Black Lake District and Neverwinter owe you a great debt, as do I.
If you have the time, we might be able to help. I've salvaged what I can, but I'm gonna need new samples of Blacklake sludge for me work. The samples must come from specific patches of the sludge, which wouldn't be difficult, except the whole area is swarming with violent rebels. I'm willing to pay you to collect the samples for me. Most folks consider the Black Lake a pollute. Excellent! With these samples, I'll finally be able to discover if the sludge is animal, vegetable, mineral, or undead. This will...
Third encounter power. Press P and then buy or reassign an encounter power.
Thank you.
a scroll of identification. Right-click an unidentified object and select Identify to use the scroll and reveal the item's stats.
You have suffered a minor injury.
Receiving two minor injuries in the same location upgrades the injury from minor to
severe. Use an injury kit or stand by a campfire for 3 minutes to heal one minor.
Yes, I helped to steal the crown of Neverwinter. I was a loyal Nasher, but after Kars have left me to die down here, I don't know him anything. I'll tell you what I know about where Kars have is now, and also where he stashed the crown. Hey, if you see that treacherous bastard, remind him that loyalty works both ways, preferably while you're twisting a blade in his guts.
Thank you.
I've been keeping Sergeant Nark apprised. Gothwyn told us everything. Now we know where Karzav is hiding, and where the crown is. With any luck, we'll catch him and recover the crown before the day is done. Watch your step in this district. Black Lake is home only to the desperate and the deranged. According to Gothwyn's information, Karzav is hiding in a safe house nearby, while the crown is hidden in their headquarters. Meet with Private Zoe Fargo. She's keeping watch over the safe house where Karzav is hiding.
Hello there. Things may look bleak, but they can always get better.
Travelers on site. Cannot guarantee your safety beyond this point. cannot guarantee your safety beyond this point.
Rebels are everywhere. Watch out for ambush.
Glad you made it. You've been giving the Nashers a real thrashing.
Wish I could have been out there helping. But someone had to keep an eye on the safe house. By the look of things, they figured out we're onto them.
Ready for our next move?
The Nashers set fire to the safe house to cover their escape.
But I didn't see Karzal leave.
We might still have a chance to catch him here.
Oh, and I'm coming with you.
Karzal put a bounty on my head, and I want to pay him back in kind.
Thank you. Van Castle, we'll hold them off.